I got permission, okay? I got the paper. Ready, I just have to do it.
Okay, so you're
Mr. Dean.
Hey, pretty much.
Hey, Mr. Dean said that.
Okay, we need to get
this.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to another GMS Sports live stream. My name is Dalton Hockersmith, and we are about to get in the game in a minute 30 seconds. Thank you for joining us, and stay tuned, because after we will be making a highlight video by the end of tomorrow, so be ready for that. We'll do a couple of post-game interviews, and yeah.
Welcome to tonight's 8th grade girls basketball game. We will have an A game and a B game, and we are going to introduce the starters from both teams. We will begin with our visitors, the Franklin Middle School Lady Grizzlies. We have number 5, Lauren Clem. Number 13, Scarlett Kimbrough. Number 15, Erica Benning. Number 20, Emma Sappenfield. And number 41, Brooklyn York. The Lady Grizzlies are coached by Ryan Clem and Paul Benning. And now for your home team, the Greenville School Lady Grizzlies. The starters are number 4, Charlie Mayo. Number 14, Jessica Watt. Number 23, Kirkland Bell. Number 24, Courtney Hankenhoff. And number 40, Emma Hall. The Lady Grizzlies are coached by Tyler Bear and Katie Bethel. Good luck to both teams. Would you please rise for the singing of our national anthem by one of our own Lady Woodman players?
That was great singing by Alyssa Hammond, eighth grader. She's been wanting to do that all year, and she finally got to do it. Greenwood won the tip-off. Hanking off to Mayo. Mayo almost lost the ball. Got it back in her grip. To Bell. Bell for the three. And it's good. First shot of the game. Franklin ball. Franklin for the jump. And it's good. Ooh, nice interception by Franklin. Travel on Franklin. Ball. Mayo to Bell. Oh, nice steal. Oh, so close. Three. For the three. And it's good. To Bell. Bell for the jump shot. Just missed it. Frank covers. Recovers. Number five, Clem. Hanking off just off the tips. Looks like it's a white ball. Mayo. Looks like she stepped out of bounds. Franklin ball. Come on, Almost a good three, and then bounced out. Number 15. Sorry, my bad. Number 41, York, with the drive. And one. Looks like the Franklin team is playing rough. Hankenhoff, just gets deflected by Franklin. Number 15, with the layup. Beauty. Franklin 26, Greenwood Woodman 3. Franklin was playing a really tough first quarter. They were trying to steal the ball a lot, jumping, and they were playing rough. And hopefully the Lady Woodman can bring it back on their offense and defense. And it should be. Last year it was kind of a blowout, but hopefully this year they can bring it back and it'll be a good game. Oh. just missed. Pierce. To make him off. Pierce. Passes it to Lott. Clem gets the steal. Number 13, Kimbrough. Gets the rebound. Then Hankenhoff gets the rebound out. Not Hankenhoff, but Levanway gets the rebound after that. Holds on to it as number three, Urban, and her fight for the ball. Bell. Clem gets the rebound to Urban. Urban all the way. Ooh, just missed it. To Kimbrough. Kimbrough gets the jump shot. Bell. York takes it all the way in. Franklin Ball. Number 41, York, gets the stop. Number 15, Buning, gets fouled. First one is a miss. Still has one more. Just missed it, Levinway. Ooh, nice block by number 3, Urban. To number 24, Stuart, and misses it. Franklin gets the rebound. Number 20, Seppenfield, almost got it. Gets her own rebound. Seconds left in the second period. To Hankenhoff, to Levinway, back to Hankenhoff. White ball. Throws. And the first one is good. Second is perfect. Number 3, Urban drives it in. Bell. That was a good first half by Franklin, getting the steals and interceptions, and really pushing on offense and playing really well on defense. Grunewald's doing an amazing job. But they need to kind of step up their defense on not letting them push in, and their offense, they need to have more, they need to talk more and tell each other what needs to happen. We are here with the second half. Greener was a little late there, but we are back. It's Franklin ball. Bit of a delay. Franklin ball. Clem. Mayo. Ooh, stolen by Clem. Clem taking it all the way. And it's good. Mayo to Bell. Bell, ooh, just missed it. Number 13, Kimbrough taking it up to Clem. Back to Kimbrough. Kimbrough with the three. Ooh, just missed it. Number 20, Sappenfield gets the rebound. Got hit out of bounds, and it's Greenwood ball. Mayo. Clem. Clem to Sappenfield. To 15. Buning. Sappenfield just missed. Gets her own rebound. Back to 15. Bruning. To Kimbrough. To York. Back to Kimbrough. To Sappenfield. Sappenfield takes it. Ooh, just missed. Hall gets the rebound. Belting it up the court. Gets their steal. To Urban. Urban missed. Number 15. Buning gets the rebound and puts it up for the layup. Pierce. To Lavinway. Way. Ham. To Lavinway. Franklin ball. Clem. Clem with a three. Just missed. To Kimbrough. Off the rim. Clem with the rebound. Number 15. Buny. Back to North. Back to Hayden. To Clem. To Kimbrough. Kimbrough takes it out. One minute left to go. Lavinway. To Ham. King. Pierce. Off the rim. That's a call. Thompson. King. To Pierce. Clem. 8 seconds left. To Urban. The end of the third quarter. Free throw. Thank you. Bell looks for the three but can't quite get it there to Mayo. Back to Bell. Bell takes it in. And it's a good finish. Clem. Sorry, not Clem. Stuart. Stuart tried to put up the three and didn't quite go in. Mayo. To Hankenhoff. To Lott. Lott with the jump shot. Number 20, Sappenfield takes it up. Gets the rebound. Passes it to number 24, Stewart. Number 20, Sappenfield with the three. Mayo. Gets stolen by number 10, Reinhold. Back to Urban. To Sappenfield with another three. There's only 2 minutes 46 seconds left to go. Greenwood ball. Bell. Hankenhoff. Goes in and bounces out. Clem. Clem to number 20. Sappenfield, who just missed. Bell. Pierce almost got it, but then number 3, Irving, gets the rebound. Clem. To number 24.
Stuart moving to Urban, then back to number 10, Ryan, number 20, Sapperfield. Klein with the three. It is good. Left to go. Number 20. Sapperfield. Three. Urban back to Clint. Clint with the three. Off the rim. Bell gets the rebound. Bell. To Hankinoff. To King. Mayo, and Clem gets the steal. Then to number 10, Reinhold. Back to number 24, Stewart. Back to number 20, Sappenfield. To Clem. To Urban. Sappenfield back to Urban. Looks like Franklin's just gonna hold. That was a good game. The ending score was Franklin 65 and Greenwood 12. Thank you for joining us. By tomorrow, around the end of school, we should have a highlight video going up. Thanks for joining us. Stay tuned for our next live stream and episode. And thank you.